Hey there, people. Well, it's too nice of a day to just sit around, you know what I mean? Let's go. Well, I'm almost in the bush and driving by a gasoline's house. We'll see if he's home. Maybe he'll come for a romp with us. You busy?
A little bit.
Trying to grab you for a romp.
Oh, I gotta bring my grandma to an appointment.
Oh, damn.
Are you going right now? You waited a little.
Look at the look on his face. Oh, find me in the bush.
All right.
What's going on, bro?
Hey, how are you?
Good. Well, I kind of feel bad for teasing stuff like that. He was working his ass off there, and here I am going triking. And, Lynn, I've dropped by your house, you weren't home. Like, I just decided to go three-wheeling and just in the spur of the moment. You weren't home, girl. Sorry. Next time, we'll have to get together soon.
I haven't been back this way in years. So let's see where the road takes us.
I almost forgot my colors. It is hunting season. There we go. We won't get shot. Looks like a good spot for a coffee break, if you ask me. Coffee's on! Even way deep in the bush, right? Just can't get away from life. Okay, let's go see if we can find these diamond drillers. Cause that's what I did all my life.
I was going to interview the diamond driller, but his helper told me to get the fuck out, I guess. Pretty simple, but yeah. So we're out of here. Fucking Quebecers. No offense to Quebecers out there, but... I'm having an issue with my GoPro. Okay, it's got an 8 gig card or whatever. And after about 5-10 minutes or whatever, it tells me it's full. What's up with that? In somebody's backyard. I gotta talk to this guy.